So in terms of going on the ketogenic diet as soon as you get to the diagnosis, not only do I not think there's any risk, I think there's benefit. I think there's huge benefit. Because the research that we've done in our lab says that it potentiates all the other therapies. Well, with brain tumors, for example, you get the MRI, you have the a diagnosis of a tumor, you're in our institution at any rate, you're in surgery as soon as possible, and then, which is very soon, and then radiation and chemo start very quickly after that. Well, if the ketogenic diet does indeed potentiate the effects of radiation and chemo, as we believe it does, you really want to be in ketosis before any of that other stuff starts. So when it comes to cancer, there's an urgency. Oh my, I've got something growing. I have to stop the growth as soon as I possibly can. Well, if the ketogenic diet even slows the growth, heck yeah. Slow it down the minute you find out you've got it. Let's slow it down. Let's get it so that the other therapies can work better. I would do it, as I'm walking out of the doctor's office, it would be, okay, when are we going to start? Let's, where's my closest ketone-friendly dietitian? Personally, that's what I think is best.